from 5 overdose deaths in 5 days to big bust.
Yeah, we've heard a lot recently about heroin and Oxycontin, and as 12 News' Abe Lubetkin reports, new at 10, the use of both drugs now on the rise in Wisconsin.
In just the last 5 days, 5 people have died from heroin overdoses in Dane County. Last week, a Kewaska mother chaperoning her daughter's field trip allegedly passed out after an overdose of heroin and the pain medication Oxycontin. And just last month, the DEA raided a pharmacy in Milwaukee as part of an investigation into Oxycontin trafficking. The man who helps oversee federal drug enforcement in Wisconsin says there is a trend.
Both nationally and here in Wisconsin, we've certainly seen an increase in heroin abuse. And the abuse pattern has changed. It's not an inner city traditional market anymore. We see it a lot more in the suburbs and the villages out there.
James Bohn says heroin's gotten stronger here and nationwide over the last 10 years. But the DEA sees another reason for the increase, people transitioning to heroin from prescription drugs like Oxycontin.
There's more drug in circulation. Written by doctors and dentists and other prescribers.
Dr. Michael Miller treats substance abuse patients at Rogers Memorial Hospital in Oconomowoc and says one key to fighting addiction is making help accessible.
People really need to have access to treatment for this condition as easily as they have access for heart disease and cancer. They need to be able to go to their doctor, ask for help, and be able to get a referral without wait lists and without there being insurance companies saying, oh, we don't pay for treatment for this because for whatever reason we don't.
And as one recovering heroin addict explains, overcoming addiction requires internal motivation.
It's a choice you can make, you know, but it comes down to you have to want the help. You know, it's impossible. You cannot graft a new idea on a closed mind.
We checked with law enforcement around the area today looking for heroin usage numbers. And what's happening in Ozaukee County is consistent with what's happening statewide. Back in 2009, the DA's office there documented 3 cases of heroin possession. In 2010, they documented 11 cases. So far this year, they've had 15.